TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, folks. Steve Rhodes coming to you live from the shores of sunny Delray Beach, Florida. This is your 1 p.m. update, and we got all the USNCs trading to the upside. The Dow's up 507 points, the S&P 61, NASDAQ 228, Russell's up 46, Semi 69, Tranny's up 49. The big leader out there is the Semis. They're up a little over 2% as we speak. Spot volatility right now is flirting with the 50-day exponential moving average. It's trading at 1941, I believe. 1944, 1946 is the 50-day exponential moving average. That's something we're going to watch come day's end. Gold's off $3. Silver's up 7 pennies. Light sweet crude up 70 cents. Let's go take a look at our 9-panel market update chart. We'll begin by taking a look at the ES mini in the upper left-hand corner. The profile that we discussed yesterday did take hold, and right now you'll see that price is trading above the top of that profile, 43.87. So that says then, okay, is this just a counter-trend rally? Or is this the real thing? Well, the real thing or the countertrend rally will be determined by that spot volatility index close today. If price closes above the 50-day exponential moving average, that is 1946, as I said. Right now, price is 1940, so I'm not really that thrilled with 6 pennies as the differentiation between that. So let's see what we get at the end of the day. But you can see, make this case right now, we're neutral. It could go either way, and it could go either way when we then put that together with the NQ, which has been the weak link out here, and the NQ's rally has made it right up to the top of its new profile that, in fact, did form yesterday. The top of that profile is 14,986. We're trading at 14,982. So no proof from the NQ, and that always makes Stevie say, something to think about. If we take a look at the U.S. dollar index, still bullish out here, trading above the top of its daily profile. You've got gold that is consolidating within its profile. Resistance level there is 17. 1768. Resistance for silver right now is up at the 2282 level. If price can get above that, it's got a bunch of work to do. You can see all those profile levels are daily and weekly. Light sweet crude yesterday confirmed a sell the D point. It generated a bearish reversal candle. The price remains above its profile levels there, so it's more of a neutral to bullish signal. Same thing with natural gas. It also generated a bearish reversal candle yesterday with a topping pattern out there, rose momentum indicator top. The price has held support, $5.38. That says has not proven itself to the downside. It's neutral to bullish out there. Folks, stay tuned for the Trader's Edge Show. If you're off to start your Thursday, have a terrific one and join me tomorrow morning early at 8 a.m. as we record the Trader's Edge Show between 8 and 9. Have a great day, folks.